Life lesson.
First life lesson I've ever shared is whatever doesn't kill you makes you stronger, and I think that's totally true here. Because you learn so much, and you fall down a lot, and you go through a lot of tears and blood and sweat, but if you're not dead, then you're like 900% stronger than when you first walked in.
What did you learn when you went home?
First time I went home, I was really afraid to eat, actually, and that seems to happen every year I go home, but once you get back into it, you're home for a few weeks, you learn, get back in your group, and people treat you differently, and they look at you differently, and if you were made fun of before, and you come and you lose 30 pounds, you're not made fun of anymore, and you learn how to be healthy, and you learn to eat well, and exercise, and there's not a huge problem with it, and it really changes your lifestyle.
What advice do you have for kids who are having a hard time?
This place, if you are getting picked at home, or you are overweight, or you're uncomfortable with yourself, even if you're not overweight, this really teaches you how to be comfortable with yourself and how to hold your head high and know that you are who you are and you got what you got, and you know, you are who you are and you know what you stand for. And if people are saying stuff to you that isn't appropriate or isn't kind, but you learn how to deal with it, and this place really changes your life for the better. You got a lot of support with
it. Anything else you want to say?
This place has really changed my life for the better. And like, starting when I was 13, I told myself that I was going to like dedicate my life to this place. And I sold my soul to Gene. And like, so far I've come back 13, 14, 15, now I'm 16 years old. And you know, I don't know if I'm going to be here every summer till I'm a counselor, but I know that when I'm 18, that I hope Gene's the person I call because I really want. Like, Gene's changed my life for the better, and now I really want to change other children's lives.
Help them understand, though, you didn't need to come back. You had a handle on things, correct?
Yeah, the past 2 years I have. But, like, it makes me happy, and it makes me happy to go home knowing that what I've done is successful, and that I know, like, each year I learn something that I had learned the year before, and like I know that while I'm helping myself here, I'm helping other kids, whether it's improving their mile time or making them happier or smiling to them when no one else is smiling. I know that even if I'm not losing 25 pounds, I know that I'm helping other kids, and that makes it worth it.
Very good. Abigail, why did you come back?
My first year here, I was here for 8 weeks, and I lost 26 pounds, and I was convinced that I was going to be the person who comes back every year for the rest of my life, and I was going to take over Gene's job, going to be the new Tim, who's the work guy who lives up on the hill and never leaves. And after being here for 3 years, it's still what I want to do with my life. It's still what I want to do and make a difference in other people's lives, and it's made a difference in my life. And you know, I go to boarding school too, so I'm used to community living, but it's all a respect thing. If you give in respect, you get out respect. I've earned so much respect for Gina and Tom. I want to do well for them.